A total of 22 athletes, including three medalists, jetted back Tuesday afternoon from Daegu after most of the world champions flew to Europe to take part in several athletics championships, including the IAAF Diamond League in Zurich this Friday. All eyes were on Abel Kirui, who successfully defended his marathon title, the only gold medalist to return home. Kirui first won the title in 2009 in Berlin, Germany, and is confident he will retain it in Moscow in 2 years' time.
In 2 hours, 7 minutes, 38 seconds.
But as a small group of athletes was making its way back home, Parliament adjourned its normal business for 1 hour to review the performance of the team. Members of Parliament felt that the government was not doing enough to reward the athletes, despite putting Kenya on the world map.
What is to prevent us? 7 gold medals. You buy them houses for 50 million, that's only 350 million Kenya shillings. And they rest and are happy forever.
Foreign Affairs Minister Moses Wetangula said he was going to request the President and the Prime Minister to allow him extend diplomatic passports to the athletes.
These athletes do much more for this country in marketing Kenya, in extending our diplomatic engagement more than even sometimes our own diplomatic staff.
All the athletes who took part in the World Championships are expected back after the final IAAF Diamond League meeting in Brussels next week. After their sterling performance at the World Athletics Championships in Daegu, South Korea, where they scooped a total of 17 medals, Kenyan athletes now shift their focus to the 2012 London Olympics, where they're hoping to perform better than they did in the 2008 edition held in Beijing, China. Geoffrey Washira, Citizen TV, Jomo Kenyatta International Airport.